This is where we're staying at. This is their gear shop. I believe that is their house. But this is another bunkhouse and Shaw's and Tent City out here in the yard. This little tree pod is a interesting device. Like a tent hammock. Well, it's a tent you hang from a tree. Show y'all a little bit of Monson. Now, Monson, I'm actually quite impressed with y'all. The town. Figured, you know, it's the last thing before the 100-mile wilderness. It's, you know, not really close to Millinocket. I figured this would be like a little nothing town. Very similar to Andover. But no, this is actually a town. It's getting another set of legs under it. This thing on the corner here is a general store that is going to open Tuesday, I believe. You know, it's Friday right now, so they're set to open next week. Oh, just picked up a rock in my crock. Get out of there. Okay, got the rock out of the crock. There's a community center thing being rebuilt over there. The little shore house brew pub that we were at last night just was packed wall to wall, floor to ceiling. We couldn't do anything there. So we went back down this way, and there's a very decent barbecue place. We had lunch and dinner there. They are doing all sorts of work on this side of the street, so let me cross to the other. The barbecue place is down that way. Monson General Store. This place is going to be awesome. Awesome for hikers and awesome for Monson. I mean, since Shaw's is just right down there. This building they're reworking. The white building with the blue roof is the shore house. The white building beyond that is Pete's Place. It is a bakery diner. Amazing food. This is the post office. Yeah, Monson is definitely getting some new life in it, and that's awesome. This blue building right here is some kind of historical museum kind of place, but it's also the AT Visitor Center, and there was a very helpful lady there yesterday, gave us all sorts of information about Baxter and what we can do getting in and out of there. It's open right now, so I'm gonna walk in and show y'all what's up with that. And then right beyond the AT Visitor Center is the Monson Municipal Center. It's the fire department, town hall, whatever. It's also the library where there is amazing Wi-Fi. Oh, so good. No. But yeah. Great Wi-Fi at the library.
If you could use their phone maybe if they're asleep.
Okay.
Are you heading north or south?
Oh, yeah. I was in here yesterday.
Oh, okay. So you're all set with plans for Baxter?
Yep.
Okay.
So. Baxter Peak, you seem so small. Look who we found. This is that other room that Shaw's. Six beds in here. A little sofa, a little lazy boy looking thing. Just saying, it's raining outside. We're inside. 0 day. Rain outside. We're inside. Yeah.
Bailey's Irish Cream.